like limited time hunts is stupid for a one player game. They shouldn't put limited time shit in a one player game. Stupidest fucking thing ever. I think it's a fucking stupid. Don't you? Limited time shit in a one player game is fucking stupid.
Right?
There shouldn't be limited time shit.
Your love to her, give the gift of food is forever. Ask about her custom engagement and wedding ring.
I can eat a horse.
You heard that?
Shop till you drop.
What the fuck am I wearing?
Meeting when?
Draw. Lead league. The scorched earth comes to us as a fight card. Dual horns, saber tusks, annex, and more.
Fuck. Fuck.
Whoa! Pretty cool, huh?
Gaglione and Muschia. This month's recommendation is Esquello Apple Gelato, which has a creamy texture and a full fruity sweetness. Gelato is a healthy dessert that kids adore. We serve 18 different kinds of fruit gelati. Mix and match to create your favorite combination.
It's definitely Italy.
Play again sometime.
If we wait at the arena, let's grab drinks to celebrate.
Man, this city really comes alive after dark. Time to enjoy the nightlife.
What are all these people here for?
Sightseeing. One will suspect.
When do we get to go sightseeing?
are you today?
Super hydrophobic coating. A special treatment with microscopic crenellations invisible to the naked eye. It rejects even the smallest speck of dirt, putting even the most meticulous motorists' minds at ease.
20,000.
Fan service.
Fan service.
Custom decal set featuring Lucis' favorite semi-fast food mascot and anime superstar, Kenny Crow. And his dark angel sidekick, Kelly. A must-have for claw collectors.
Who's Kelly?
Guardians, a custom decal set featuring the Astrals. The legend lives again on your car. Carbuncle sticker set, a custom decal set featuring everyone's favorite messenger, guaranteed to make your car 150% more adorable. Hello Friend sticker, a decal featuring Noctis' childhood friend, a fixture in Lucian fairy tales. This fluffy fox will add an air of fancy to the car. Luna sticker, a beautiful decal depicting Lady Winifred as the Oracle. They can be together forever. Memories of Final Fantasy Type-0. Type-0 soundtrack.
Thank you!
Invincible Iron Giant. A crankbait lore model that they're a brawny demon known as the Iron Giant. It dives in real then and floats when the tension is raised. Gem-like caster carbuncle. Green vibrational amount that they're featured in fairy tales. Arises to the surface when the wind sinks one stop. Cactel sculpture. The green mild after a famous floral creature cut out of real artisan marble. Collectors drew at the thought of obtaining one of these.
Bye now!
Found a cactuar.
Hold on to that. It'll make a great souvenir for Talcott when we get back to Lucis.
you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Gondola!
Care for a ride?
Town, the news of famous gondolas experienced the city on the sea the way it was meant to be. Tissot Waterways Transit Authority.
How about a ride up on the gondola?
Tiana.
Back.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory, wherein the king may walk.
Through Umbra's power, you can now revisit past memories. Summon him when you rest at lodgings. Characters will retain their current level and abilities. Rental troopers will automatically return to the past. The place you called Umbra will be set as your last rest point. Messenger's animal. With timed quests. Cactuar. Slacktuar. Chapter 1 onward. Theon's heavenly host of 24.
Come on, let's go see the dress.
Oh, let me look up the nearest stop.
It's not far. We can walk it.
Sounds like we're close.
Here. Read by an ancient people, and some value to fetch a decent price.
I reject you, and I reject everything you believe. Why do people lie? It isn't only because they struggle against each other. It's also because there's something that they're seeking. You now want a world without change.
Kodia.
You can hardly call it life, the same as a world of memories. Just a world that's closed and complete. That's a place I wouldn't want to live in.
But Lelouch, are you saying you're rejecting me as well?
That depends. Is your desire the same as His Majesty's mother?
It will be so good to rejoin all the people from whom we've been separated.
Is that Kodia?
You could be reunited with those who have died, even Euphemia.
As I expected, you both...
Exactly. Exactly. Lucius is a fucking hypocrite.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
Because of the sole reason of somebody that used to exist, that Lucia killed. So Lucia is a motherfucking hypocrite.
No.
He said that, no, that Lucia wanted to live himself whole in a world without eyes.
Who is this guy?
Because he claims, no, Lucia said that that would be a world with eyes, but he wanted to live in a world without eyes, right? And he said that, you know, that would be the best world, the world that they currently have. Well, then what about fucking Mao? Mao lived in a world without eyes because of his chaos. He could hear everybody and everything. Well, but he was bad. Why was he bad? Because Lucius didn't accept him? Lucius is a selfish fucking prick!
You're an idiot.
So because somebody has some difference other than him, that effectively makes him a racist.
What?
Just like his goddamn father. What a piece of shit, Lucius.
No. It's not PS Pro. And yes, I did update. X-Assault is VR. It's unfortunately not PS Pro, but I mean, it still has the limited time quests and stuff. I don't know what you're talking about. Luce is not a hypocrite. Do you notice a difference, Farm? Do you notice a difference? Does the game look smoother to you? Huh? Huh? Look. Does it look smoother to you? I don't notice a difference, but maybe it is and I just don't notice it.
Million deal question. What are we eating?
This way to the dress? Yep, same street as the estate.
Seems we're on the right track.
You think kinda? You look smoother to you?
Do you see that knocked? What is it?
What do you have to show me now, Ignis? This? A guy?
Exactly! What a motherfucking hypocrite!
Wait. A goddess as...
What he did in the fucking end, he forced his goddamn intentions in his goddamn world onto everybody, and then he fucking died, making Idly miserable. Motherfucking hypocrite. Hypocritical piece of shit. And you can't even deny that. That is what he did. He did the work that he thought was best, because he thought it would be best to unite the world against a common enemy, and that was him. And then he had Zero kill him, so that everybody could believe in him, and that was the idea of the world that he envisioned. He's nothing but a fucking hypocrite.
You're wrong.
And right.
Look, a goddess as merciful as the sea is wide. May Leviathan long protect this land. Peace be unto the province of Accordo. Eidolus, Elder Capt, Emperor of Niflheim.
Peace be unto the province.
I don't know what why you're having such a, like...
Splendid. Where are we off to?
What do you mean by your location? What do you mean by that? He's not a hypocrite. Regardless of what some YouTube comment says. Just because some YouTube comment says so.
He's not a hypocrite just because you don't think so.
Yeah, he's not.
He is.
He's not.
Oh, but according to what you say, that's okay.
No.
No.
Except no. This is the correction that you don't realize. Because I'm a hypocrite, I can make didn't choose rules literally what I feel.
Wow.
Like. Therefore, it's okay.
This place is so romantic.
Then you get to enjoy it with us.
All three of us.
No,
you are lucky now.
Did you even hear that? What?
Welcome back.
No, it's not. Blood sword. A blade once wielded by a warrior called the Dark Knight. It absorbs the health of those it strikes. Thunderbolt. A great sword with electricity crackling in its blade. Foes vulnerable to lightning, best beware. Wyvern Lance, a pole arm, said to have been the favored weapon of dragoons. It inflicts heavy damage when airborne. Delta daggers. Short but deadly blades designed to inflict gaping wounds, depriving foes of their defense. Flame gun. A gun that burns with intense heat. Foes vulnerable to fire, best beware. Hero shield. A shield that increases ballistic resistance, especially when raised. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 10. So 5.
Thank you.
Oh, god damn it.
I had one already. Ten of these. If he is, according to you, that's okay.
So,
yep.
As I already told you, that I deem that in this situation.
You can't deem when you want and when you don't want.
Yes, I can. That's where I'd be at.
That makes no sense.
Choose when you want to be and when you don't want it to be. You know how stupid you sound?
Thank you.
Come back whenever you need supplies. What are you looking for? Thank you. Come again.
No, as I said, you can't just say that, oh, it's okay when you say it.
What do you think it's not? You can't do that. It's either always or never. It's either always or never.
There is no pick and choose.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Never have too many spices.
Well, as I told you, you cannot pick and choose.
So, care to take a cruise?
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
So, what's your plan if your glasses break?
I've got another pair. Just in case.
Haha, the man always has a plan.
Nerd. Well.
Splendid. Where are we off to? So, care to take a cruise?
See them all? See him? But main story.
I can eat a horse.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Look. Main story.
Main story.
Look.
Welcome to Accordo Labs. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. What's Kamarma? That's your gadget. My word, you've grown up, Prince. but of course. You were only a babe at the time.
The Empire effectively runs the show here. You lose sight of that when there's so much else to see.
So someone caught the Secretary of Mago.
She and the barkeep sure are friendly.
There's gotta be something going on. She wouldn't spend so much time at that place if it wasn't.
She doesn't rub shoulders with the Empire by choice. Everybody knows she wants independence. Huh.
Maybe she can ally herself with the Prince.
Would it be rude to ask about Eats?
Has that ever stopped you?
No idea what kind of fish they have here. But if you catch it, I'll eat it.
Hey, thanks, Bronco, for interrupting the conversation. You know what I mean?
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the world.
Dad's friend seems like a cool guy. Just wonder how he ended up here.
Bronco keeps interrupting the conversation.
Shop to the drop.
Seems like the kind of guy who knows how to cook.
He does run a cafe.
Wouldn't mind sampling some of his handiwork.
So what next?
So I wanted to hear what they were
saying. He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him? His sister was supposed to get married there. But he knew what was going to happen that day. He could have at least warned her. Well, what if he wanted to, but could have? Must be eating him up inside.
About Ravis. It's about Ravis. I want to see if I can hear what they were saying before.
Let's take a look inside. Bet they'll use even better from a gondola.
Let's see if I can hear what they were saying before.
Let's grab a bite. How about the cafe in the boutique?
Let's head back to our room.
There.
Everybody knows she wants independence.
Maybe she can ally herself with the Prince now that he's come back to life.
Wait, is that why she went to Marco? Oh my gosh, that Baskin guy's from Insomnia too. You don't think the Prince is here, do you?
No, no, of course not, right?
What should I buy?
Based on the government's actions, it would seem Accordo is supportive of the Oracle.
Despite being under the Empire's thumb.
Therein lies the riddle. Is Lady Lunafreya truly safe?
What? What?
He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him? His sister was supposed to get married there. But he knew what was going to happen that day. He could have at least even...
There's no way the Nifts don't know about Lady Lunafreya's speech. With both Leviathan and the Ring in one place, we can bet our asses they'll come out in full force.
Shop to the drop.
What?
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far?
Well,
doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you weary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Ask about the Empire, ask about the Oracle, ask about the Leviathan, and that's all.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravis.
So soon after they fell the Archeid and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire is not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
In the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tidemother.
In preparation for the rite.
But on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed? Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Appreciate
it. My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
You've an ear for gossip.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the Walls of Water.
Look. Look.
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Clostra.
First Secretary of the Accorded Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
She can be oblique at the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Remember, your heart is yours to follow. Just see to it that you proceed with caution. Should you ever need it, Margo is at your disposal.
He just stood there, staring at the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him? His sister was supposed to get married there. But he knew what was going to happen that day. He could have at least warned her. Well, what if he wanted to? They could have.
I was wondering when you might show up. Feeling a bit peckish, lads? I'll share what I know, but my sources are secret.
Airports have been marked on your map. Gondola stations have been marked on your map.
I can recommend anything on the menu.
Fine caviar canapé. $300,000. Greatly boosts all stats and increases experience earned by 50%. Zanya DiMago. Fettini di Kiernia. Wood smoked fish.
We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task?
Things the waters.
That ought to tide you over for a bit. Teamwork is the key to success.
Huh.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah, like we have any other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
I thought that guy was from Tenebrae.
It must have been a hard pill to swallow, being forced to lead his enemy's army. Poor souls, he and his sister.
Talking about Ravis.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Greetings. You're not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension Points, specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value.
I can see what he looks like. See, look what he looks like. Mega Elixir, Fire Crest, Ice Crest, Lightning Crest, Dark Crest, Mighty Guard, Stonewall, Ribbon.
Keep them coming! Something for me? Bring some more coins and I'll have something special in store for you.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Man, this city really comes alive after dark.
Next stop, Lady Lunafreya's wedding dress. Let's take the gondola back. Sounds like we've gone off track.
Today's Termostro. No rest for the wicked. Demons from Nine. Fight card. Iron Giant, Arachnes, Ronins, and more.
Well, well.
Look. weapon. Equip my new weapon.
Sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
What? Why is there that? Well, that's because that's from Ignis's enhancement, and the guy's weak to electric, that's why.
These things cost.
And the Danta that one blown increases the supported monster's attack. What? Danta that one blown increases the supported monster's defense. Increases the supported monster's status elements. Increases the supported monster's strength, but drastically decreases its defense.
See you around!
So what next?
Did you see that over there, Nopt?
What about it?
Wish birds. Write a wish on the paper bird. Throw the wish bird toward the mouth of the Tide Mother. If the wish bird flies into the sea goddess's mouth, she will grant you your wish.
Making wishes? Throwing stuff? Count me in. What do you think they're doing, Nott?
They're launching wishing birds. Would you boys like to give it a try?
Wishing birds?
They're an old Altician tradition. You write your wish on a paper bird, and you throw it at the statue. If it lands in the mouth, your wish will come true.
You hear that? Our wishes are waiting in the wings.
Look, look. Watch.
Yeah!
I didn't see it. Where'd it go?
I can eat a horse.
This city really comes alive after dark. Time to enjoy.
Hey, knocked! You see that?
What about it?
Excuse me, could you point us to the shop with Lady Lunafreya's dress?
Just follow this road towards the Secretary's estate. Then brace yourself for the insane crowds.
Oh, well, I guess that's to be expected. Thank you.
She's a big deal.
Big? Think you mean huge?
You truly get the sense.
Arena Galviano. The towering Arena Galviano dominates the city center, and convenient gondola service stops right in front of the Colosseum. Try your hand at Totem Ostro by picking the winners in Epic Monster vs. Monster Clashes. But remember to purchase Galviano medals before you play.
Back to our room. What would you like?
Fujino Street.
So, what do you want to do?
Looks like the prince has a following as well.
Not bad. For a symbol of the peace.
Look, look.
One hell of a crowd.
And that's the dress. My word.
Look. Everyone looks so happy. And it's all because of this one dress.
Yeah.
Real glad for you that Lady Lunafreya is safe and sound.
Yeah.
Well, that settles it. You gotta make it happen. Become a symbol of the peace. After we tie up all the loose ends, let's think about the ceremony.
A fine idea.
Yeah. I'll think about it.
To a full selection of popular Accordo wish wines. Ask one of our certified sommeliers to help you.
Well, I want to give you a glass of this.
Then why don't you?
Yeah, let's hit up Margo later.
The city's built like a maze.
Take care not to get lost.
that thing in the brochure.
Look at this. Look. See?
Huh.
See? Your eyes peeled at the Altissa Marina. Look for large fish lurking in the shadows of the night lights. Below, we discuss the best techniques for luring them out.
Any ideas for accommodation?
Seems pretty normal to me. To royalty, maybe. To us plebes, it's anything but.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Well, look who it is. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot. Feeling a bit peckish, lads? We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task?
I'm not near up on the water.
It's in your hands now, lads. We wishing you lads a safe return.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Welcome to Mago. Be sure to check out our wine list. All wines are selected to complement our seafood and intel dishes.
I'm so glad that Lady Luna is safe. I could cry.
Yeah, man.
Me too.
Welcome. You won't find fresher fish anywhere else.
This costs 1 million. Jesus. Palmarite, bro.
Appreciate it.
Caviar.
Hey there. Have a good look.
Iron Shelf Recipes Volume 5. A cookbook. Specializing in stews and soups. Features marrow, shroom, chowder.
Lovely! Come back anytime!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
We made it. Now let's hurry over to the arena.
So, care to take a cruise? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
So someone caught the secretary of Mago again.
She's like you sure are friendly.
There's gotta be something going on.
Thank you.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Ah, breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
I have a question. Were you intending
welcome
to
use
these as a tool to dominate the world?
I wasn't. I only wanted
made it
to
back in one piece, eh?
To bring peace to civilization.
Disregarding humanity's true nature?
That's a matter of opinion.
So, what brings you here today? Looking to put your skills to the test, eh?
It's nothing more than experience.
But link those together and they become knowledge, right?
Schneisel, you truly are superior. So superior you can't even see it. Emperor Charles.
That ought to tide you over for a bit.
But the future may prove to be worse.
Teamwork is the key to success, lads.
Because no matter how long it takes, people will continue to seek out happiness.
Even though that will end up making people greedy.
So, care to take a cruise?
You're really too emotional about this. Hope and dreams are merely names for aimless fiction.
You're restricted, since you belong to the symbol known as a royal family, which looks down on the world. I've seen it over and over, the people who struggle against sadness, those who seek the future, how they all carry on wishing for happiness. Human nature is why I chose Geas and to wear a mask.
Lelouch, you're contradicting yourself. You, who continually deny the will of others, are standing here before us, affirming the will of humanity. That's enough. Kill me now and be done with it. But a flayer will still decimate me. We will gladly give our lives to bring peace to the world.
And that's how I came to my decision, that I give you the gift of the words. You shall serve Zero.
You never intended to kill me at all. You wanted to.
Fantastic. Call and lead it right back.
Sorry, Detard. You're just not worth wasting my chaos on. Now, Schneisen, you can begin by canceling the self-destruct for the Damocles.
Understood. However, Nalani is the one who has the flayer control switch.
Splendid! Where are we off to? It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Wes is a local through and through.
You need help getting by? You ask him.
Got it.
He can be a little slick, but he ain't a bad sort. Reggie trusted him, and you can too. What? Already done your business? Why are you dawdling here? Go on, get. Don't you have better things to do?
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Somewhere.
So, care to take a cruise?
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
This is unique ingredients, calzone alla Cernia. Servings limited, available as a first-come, first-served basis. Park. Epic aficionados now wish of the ultimate gelato. Eat it quick for 4 minutes. From old favorites to unique flavors, you have the 23 different kinds of gelato. You go by selling a single scoop. Mix and match to pair your favorite combination.
Flavor of the day is...
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Well. You see? Skill level up. Tackle discount too.
Nice okay. Shot, Pronto.
Maybe I can make a living out of this.
See.
What? Hey, this one's pretty good. Good.
I know. I dig it too.
See.
should be pretty close to a famous photo spot.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
What the?
Good morning.
Hey.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Good.
Indeed.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Yeah. So Prompto upgraded his SD card from 150 to 200. Biting at Gondola Marina, Sigillum, Seabass, Tide Grouper, and
let's fish!
Like a kid in a toy shop.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Did you see? I think he did. You heard it. I think he did that. The guy on the boat. Yeah. So what do you think of Italy? I mean, Altissa.
Have a good look.
What?
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the walls of water.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Get your portraits.
Ben, alright, if you could stand right there. There, have a look.
What?
Wait, that's me? But.
Since you didn't find your most prominent features,
my nose is not that prominent.
Did you see it? What? What do you think?
Huh.
nut?
What is it? Ron the Sultry.
Yeah.
Flavor of the days.
Spot around here.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
It is quite lovely, Twilight.
Yeah, but there's something lonely about it, too. It's nice to not have to kill anything.
What? Ow.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Get back!
Let's wrap up this rumble.
think I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it?
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Look who it is. Looks like that monster was no match for you lot. Well then, how may I be of service?
Back alley spook.
Excellent choice. Wishing you lads a safe return.
So, care to take a cruise?
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Ah.
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Welcome, lads. Made it back in one piece, eh? Feeling a bit peckish, lads? We've some troublemakers on our hands. Up to the task?
I missed this one.
Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
have to go stay tonight.
Play Terramaster where you try to predict the winners in Monster vs. Monster Clashes. Wager the arena currencies at the end of my and your safety team. If your prediction is right, you will receive another one of the equipment for your wager multiplied by the odds. At the end of those can be exchanged for various prizes. Power up your winnings and trade them in for the prizes of your dreams. For a magic tech generator. And pure near energy generator used in Imperial military weapons. Eradicates the need for fuel. And as some also claim the joy of driving. Custom details that earn through determination and a little bit of luck with the power stream. So that's the work of the universe. Make a color sample. The color sample book containing a complete collection of rare hues, providing material for the garage of repair palette. And however, find cardiac in the senior casters of leather chest. Electric disc serves a royal dinner table. The force Uganda fire special range capable of inflicting total wounds, increases the odds of any critical hit. Precision mode, power designed to help the creator target and use each step. This is the odds of any critical hit. Immune. The autonomous wheel of the Parker Insomnium Tapa Shack. The perfect state-of-the-art technology in the ultimate alien stream. And Master Titan. A vibration inspired by a monster that fell fiercely in the area. Was the surface and filled in the same skin spot. So the danger phase is silver. This is the next one to be not a turbo target. Special superficial use exhaust gas flow to boost engine horsepower. Increases top speed to 70 miles per hour. Okay. Boar Club. Yeah, crazy hunts. What the hell? What have I done?
Shop our day.
Splendid. Where are we off to?